American Water Spaniel is an upbeat, outdoorsy dog who loves to hunt and swim. Many breeders describe this breed as a merry, intelligent, and versatile spaniel suited to a variety of dog sports. Also known as the Little Brown Dog, these pooches were bred to be all-round hunting companions. And although they're called a spaniel, these guys are primarily water retrievers. These skilled swimmers specialize in waterfowl and will happily retrieve from small boats protected by their water-resistant double coats. Now without further ado, let's dive right into our list of top 10 interesting facts about the American Water Spaniel. But before we begin our list, we'd like to take a moment to express our thanks to all the original owners on this video. The video would seriously not have been possible without them. So don't forget to check these adorable dogs from their Instagram profiles that have been linked in the description below. And now, let's begin the list. Number 1. Their history. The American Water Spaniel is a small spaniel breed developed as gun dogs and hunting companions in the Midwestern region of the United States, particularly Wisconsin and Minnesota. Although exactly how, when, or where the breed was created still remains a mystery, the Irish Water Spaniel, the curly-coated retriever, and the English Water Spaniel are possibly the ancestors of the American Water Spaniel. The American Water Spaniel, also called the American Brown Spaniel, in the early days could hunt through rough thickets and retrieve all sorts of game from land and water, often marking several fallen birds before retrieving them, all unfailingly. These dogs were used primarily for hunting quail, pheasant, duck, grouse, and rabbit. They were recognized by the AKC in 1940 at a time when no one ever considered breeding these dogs for anything but their hunting ability. Even after the recognition, the breed's forte remained in the field, which is why they are rare today as a pet. Well, currently, they're among the least known of the AKC's recognized breeds. Number 2. Their appearance. The American Water Spaniel is a medium-sized, muscular dog, not flashy in looks or performance, and easily recognizable by their luscious brown coat. Their head brings out a long and strong muzzle, while their body is small enough for them to hop in and out of a skiff without rocking the boat. These dogs have strong developed hips and thighs, and their gait is balanced with reach and drive. They possess feet that are thickly padded with webbed toes. Females weigh about 25 to 40 pounds, being slightly smaller than males, who weigh about 35 to 45 pounds. Number 3. Their temperament. The American Water Spaniel is an affectionate dog and perfect for families with children. The breed is also good with other dogs and pets, but some can be assertive, which is why they need socialization at an early age to prevent alpha behavior towards other animals. As their name implies, the American Water Spaniel is a natural lover of water, and they enjoy the opportunity to swim. True to their hunting instincts, the breed also likes to wander, so you might want to contain them in a fenced yard. Number 4. They are versatile dogs. The American Water Spaniel is an excellent breed that is used to hunting all sorts of small game. They're also extraordinary swimmers as well as skilled retrievers and hunters, and they highly specialize in waterfowl. The versatility of the American Water Spaniel serves them well in many dog sports and activities such as agility, obedience trials, hunt tests, rally, therapy work, tracking, and search and rescue, as well as conformation. If you're looking for an active dog who loves to swim and retrieve and can be trained for different sports and activities, then the American Water Spaniel is just the one for you. Number 5. They're one-person dogs. American Water Spaniels are friendly and loyal companions. They love human companionship, but they are one-person dogs that choose their favorite person carefully and wisely. These dogs are likely to bond most strongly with whoever gives them the most time and attention. If you constantly shower your American Water Spaniel with continuous love and affection and do not hesitate to accompany them in their favorite sport, then there's a high chance that you are their chosen one. And once the dog has decided their favorite person, they'll definitely make you their lifelong companion. Are you one of those lucky ones to be their chosen one? Let us know in the comments below if your Spaniel loves you enough and has picked you as their favorite human. Number 6. They're known for barking a lot. The American Water Spaniel can be a happy, eager, and charming dog. They are, however, extremely aloof with strangers and unfamiliar faces. This justifies the breed's high tendency to bark time and again when an unknown person is approaching their territory. Given their need for companionship, the American Water Spaniel will over-vocalize to seek attention from their family members, especially from their favorite human. This breed can also develop separation anxiety if they are not cared for continuously and are often left alone for a long time. Number 7. Their exercise needs. Since the American Water Spaniel is an all-round hunting and retriever dog full of energy and enthusiasm, they require plenty of exercise and mental stimulation. We recommend that you give your American Water Spaniel at least 1 or 2 hours a day of walks, runs, or games of fetch out in the field. You can also channel their energy into dog sports such as agility and fly ball. The American Water Spaniel loves any activity that involves getting wet and is an excellent choice for hunters and boaters, including canoers and kayakers, as the breed was developed to hunt exceptionally from a boat. Without sufficient activity, your dog can become barky and destructive. Number 8. Their trainability. Smart and obedient, the American Water Spaniel responds best to short, gentle, and consistent training techniques. Harsh treatment can make your dog nervous or stubborn, which is why you'll want to avoid heavy-handed techniques that use punishments. For best results, we recommend that you use positive reinforcement techniques such as play, praise, and food rewards. The breed's natural tendency for chewing, digging, and jumping can also be overcome with the right trainer who performs consistent training methods. Number 9. Their coat and grooming. The American Water Spaniel has a dense, waterproof coat that can range from uniform waves to close curls. The coat requires weekly grooming to prevent matting and to help condition the breed's coat and skin with natural oils. During the summer, the coat is sparser, so you can use a rubber-tipped pin brush to bring it into shape, while you can use a slick brush to remove the dead hair from the undercoat the rest of the year. The natural oils of your American Water Spaniel may produce a doggy odor, therefore you gotta give them weekly grooming to help distribute the oil. We recommend that you avoid frequent bathing and shampooing, which will only strip the natural oil and lead to irritated and uncomfortable skin. Number 10. Their major health concerns. The American Water Spaniel is generally a healthy breed with a lifespan of 10 to 12 years. The majority of these dogs will live long and healthy lives if you give them proper care and conduct regular veterinarian checkups. The breed is, however, prone to some occasionally seen health problems such as eye disorders, hip and elbow dysplasia, cardiac abnormalities, and degenerative myelopathy. Besides, you can always consult with your vet for any issues relating to your dog's health. Alright guys, that's the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the American Water Spaniel. Thank you so much for watching the video. Do you already own one of these affectionate spaniels? Or are you thinking of adopting one of them? Let us know in the comments below. Please leave a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting facts on different dog breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the next one.